Hey guys, welcome back to another music video. But anyway, review. This next song, I've heard about this more recently, within 20 some years ago. Was it something like 20 some years ago? Can't remember. Or 10 years ago or something like that. And it was a big club hit. Very big club hit, because I remember every time I went to the bar, somebody always requested this song. Someone always did, and it's usually at the end of the freaking night, with like the last song of the night, someone always requested this song. So, and at the time I was kind of interested in this one girl, and you know, she always requested this song. So I said, okay, here it is. Okay, that is by the song by this guy called Iman. Now, like I said, you know, it was a very, as you could tell by that video, the song's called Fuck It. Basically, the song's about girl cheats on the guy, and he's like, he finds out, he's like, you're done. And the funny thing is that that's how I should have been a lot of times with my ex-girlfriend. I took her back two or three times, you know. And the funny thing is, this song should have came on. I'd be like, no, fuck, no, cut. Girl that's, you know, every girl that's like, say, hey, I want to be with your, I want to be your, I love you and all this other shit. Then when I realize that they're seeing some other dude, I should have been like, cut, instead of trying to say, oh, I love you. You know what I'm saying? It's a very, very interesting song because it's that he just puts it out there like that. Like, you cheat on me, we're done. Then that's when they like, oh, I'm sorry. You're sorry you got caught. You know, that's the kind of interesting that is about this song. But anyway, you know, the song, I say I liked the song back in the day, even though today I heard this, I was like, when I was drunk, I thought the song was great. But, you know, I looked up, I was like, you know, now I'm like, I listen to this song, I'm like, cringe, baby, cringe. It's so cringe, it's like my crusty underwear that I'm wearing right now. That's how cringe. This song is so cringe, it's like if you take off your underwear, you smell it, you'd be like, ooh, baby. That kind of cringe. That's the feeling I get when I listen to this song right now. But, you know, that's the way how I feel about it. I don't really like the song anymore. I thought it would be a good song for me to review, and I realized I just wasted a lot of time listening to this song. I don't know what, I mean, the only reason why I listened to it because I was drunk as fuck back in the day, and I thought it was cool. Now I'm like, dude, no. But anyway, let me know what you think about that song. If you heard that song, let me know. Let me know if this song touched you in a way. I don't really like it anymore. But let me know if you like it. All right, talk to you guys later.